Ah, fuck. I wish there were easier ways to be like.
Hast du gesehen, was sie mit Fritz gemacht haben?
Stealthy. Where are you, my guy? Probably this way, I'm assuming, right? Oh. Jesus Christ. Nine. This guy's close, but where? Ah! Fuck. Oh, dude. Oh, man. Lead me. I don't know. Let's go.
What have you been digging for, Helga?
Oh. I love that I just like completely avoided it. Oh. I ran, man. I went as far as these little legs would let me go. Don't do what I'm doing, don't you? Stealth is not a thing. What is this? Oh no. Am I hearing like a big, big boy? Am I surprised? Oh. Isn't that it? Where is it? Do I have to fight him? I don't know where. Jesus. Where is the lever? I thought that was it. God damn it, just freaking. It's a power source on this thing. It's not this, though. I was trying to get past him. I died. It's just weird. I didn't expect to get caught by that one dude. Probably not. I just was looking for like the lever. There we go. We good now.
What drives this madness? You're like a blind worm tumbling your way through the soil. Deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark.
Revenge and justice, BJ. Revenge and justice. Dude, that guy's looking right at me. That's insanity. Someone had a glowing green shit. Kidding me? Ugh. Oh my god, I'm sick. The worst part is the big boy. And they turn into the... So this big boy... Can I get him to come over here? Come here! Come here! Make your way over here. Freaking damn it. Bro, how do I get him? Dude, I can't. I have to kill him. Well, to be fair, I didn't know there was a guy standing here, okay? There we go. There's guys over there. Oh my god! Better drop it. Dude, this is gonna go crazy. Okay, where are you, my guy? Up here? No? Fuck. Randolph, we've entered the ancient catacombs now. I am haunted by reoccurring nightmares. They wake me up every night. I feel the deeper we progress, the more intensely horrifying the nightmares become. The acute sense of horror abates after I have had my breakfast and coffee, but during the working hours, a nameless dread builds up. A fear of what lies hidden in the deep. I am overcome by waves of anxiety every time Eberhardt, the dig foreman, comes to report excavation results. Yesterday, I thought I heard a ghostly voice in the dark. Couldn't make out the words. Maybe I should go to the infirmary. But then what would Helga think of me? Would she think I was weak? That's the last thing I want. I pray this project will be over soon so we can leave this accursed village. I swear this game does not give you a single second to breathe. Like, it's just constant, just killing people. Sorry, I'm drinking some water. I love you too. Are you going to bed or something? Yep. Find Helga. Where is Helga? Oh, geez.
What are you searching for?
Fez! Fez! BJ Fez! I can spell. Me. I just gotta not be facing my way. You know? Not facing my way, then it works just fine. Why would you wanna mess with shit that makes people into zombies? That will never make sense to me. So it wants me to go in there, maybe. Yeah. Let me just check out this. Play the whole franchise thing. I promise you, I did not learn. Daily status report. Helga managed to solve that puzzle, and the stone button will now reveal the staircase every time it is used. Behind the gate, we found another passage blocked off by rocks. Should be a stone door behind these rocks leading into the inner vault. Need to prepare removal of rocks. Would rather avoid dynamite. Could damage the inner vault door. Some of the men seem to have developed jelly spines. Complains about strange sounds coming from behind the rocks. Many of them complaining about nightmares. Silly childish superstitions. The men need to celebrate. Will allow those who have worked hardest to go to the tavern some night. Managed to remove the rocks with dynamite. Stone door leading into the inner vault was damaged like I feared. Some kind of green gas started leaking out of the crack. Had no smell. Curious. We'll wait for Helga. Some of the men are talking about a curse. That we should not be here. Fritz died in the explosion. A stone came loose from the cavern ceiling and fell on his head. Tragic. Men are getting irritable. I hear them shouting as I write this. Must deal with this immediately. Check upstairs. Ah. I've collected so much gold, I swear. Okay, wait. Ooh, do I go through there or do I go through here? Maybe this is just a lookout, though. Oh! That worked out. I guess. I got a grenade bomb? What does that mean? Do I get more? More nades, happier me, not gonna lie. I'm just looking around to see if there's any. Actually, enjoy. Oops. Oh my god. I love that I miss, like, the easiest shots. Like, what am I missing? They're barely moving. Okay, so can I go down? I can go down. What's in here? Oh, armor. Okay. What's down here? Oh, nothing. Just like. Nothing? What the fuck? I guess in case you need extra ammo. I can't imagine this game on harder difficulty, because I mean, it's not like crazy hard. They're not hard to kill, the enemies, but my nose is itchy, sorry. But I can imagine how much you would die playing this on harder levels. This would be hard. I do not want to fall down there. I unlocked the clip. Alright, down, I guess. Oh god. Oh god. Whee! Whee! But there's a ladder, I didn't see it. Helga, I'm coming for your ass. Damned American took it. Maybe you should have killed me when you had the chance, man. You slavering motherfucker? His name calling is unacceptable. Whoa. What's this? Am I ready for what's down there? Cause I don't even know what I'm doing, so. I realize that I can, like, just shoot. Am I, like, meant to survive? Is that what's happening? Yeah. I don't have any throwing knives. God. Enjoy. And I didn't like the sound. I actually physically jumped. Like, I hit my knee on the bottom of my desk. Holy shit. Oh my god, I didn't like the sound. Of it running up behind me.
You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say, you're stubborn. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiber.
Damn, girl, you hit hard.
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiber, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte. Oh!
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Hemd.
Helga, was ist das?
Ah, hallo. Du bist also König Ottos kleines Geheimnis, was?
What? The fuck?
ich habe lecker, lecker Fleisch für dich mitgebracht. Ja, American Flash.
It's gonna eat her.
Gackenhör. Na bitte. Sehen Sie, Schreiner? Sehen Sie? So beherrscht man ein Monster.
Isn't it gonna eat her?
Wollen Sie es auch mal versuchen?
Ich gestehe, Helga, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, huh? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna Bicke! Ah! Oh! Oh!
Because that's gonna work. What? 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 Wrong gun. But we'll use it for now while I run around and figure out what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. Hello. Ooh. Enjoy. Enjoy. What? Sorry. Oh my god, of course I don't have the ammo that I want. Oh my god. He died. Guess we're stuck. I love how they're not running at me though, so that's fine. Oh my god, guys, I'm dead. Please! Fuck off! I do not like to be in this little area. I can tell you that much. Oh my god. Trying to figure out how to toggle run. Oh my god. Enjoy! Kill him. Oh shit, he wants me instead. Please. Okay, we're good. Ooh, Gabby. I hate that I try to toggle run and it just does not run. Enjoy. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Enjoy. Oh my god, he wants my ass. Oh my god, they want my ass. He wants my ass. Hello. Oh my god, I have to reload. Oh my god, I have to reload. What other guns do I have? Wait. Enjoy. 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 No! I didn't realize I was such low health. That's so sad. This is attempt. Like 500. Open his mouth. You need to open his mouth. Guys, why isn't he opening his mouth for me? So safe in his mouth. Oh my god. Oh! Can I start it over already? It is open. Oh my god. Correctly, this is what I'm supposed to do. Look at them. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, we're fine. That works. I'm at. Oh my god, that doesn't work. Correctly, this is how I'm supposed to do it. I'm using the internet. I used the internet to help me. Because I couldn't figure this out. Okay. Are they all done? Not yet. Come on. Shoot at me. I already kind of fucked up, but so lost. Open your fucking mouth, bro. I can actually just slide under it. Shoot at me, fuck. Oh my god. The problem is I just... I hate that I don't have the ammo that I want. More grenades. Don't mind me just looking for ammo. Don't mind me just searching for things because I need things in order to find you. Okay. Oh, he's fucking angry as shit, bro. I need him to open his mouth. Open your mouth. No, wrong button, wrong button. Hyper fucking focus, man. Ooh, run. Ooh. I don't know how I'm gonna take out these guys. I don't have... Could melee them. Fuck. Give me ammo. It's fine. I've got a pipe! Oh shit, that doesn't work! Like I thought it did. Oh shit. Oh shit. How'd I end up here? Just take my gun and fucking deal with it. Oh, fuck me. This sucks. There's no health, of course. Just aggro. Shit. Oh, I'm in this. Oh no, I'm fucked, guys. Probably one of the hardest things I've done in a long time. In terms of a boss fight. Do I have any ammo? Fuck, dude. Shit. Oh shit, I might be fucked. Oh my god. Getting his mouth is literally so hard because his mouth isn't open. Oh, I'm dead, dude. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, shit. This is so hard. I don't get it.
Oh,
I don't understand this, though. His mouth isn't open, man. Shoot me, motherfuckers! You're dead. You're somehow still alive. Open your mouth! Oh, I missed, dude. That's insane. I'm not even surprised. Dude! How does that not count? Oh my god. Ooh, this is where I have to... Thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you. Let me just take this up. Oh my god. Okay, we got this. I'm all set. That's not stealth. There you go. Oh fuck. God, bro. Shoot me, you fuck. This is tough. Just like a little death. Health so bad. Oh! What? Oh, guys, I already fucked this up so bad.
Hey,
Honestly, this is tough. Anyone who says it's not tough is a fucking liar. Okay, so now he's in third phase. Which means... He needs to open his mouth, which is the toughest part. Oh man. Maybe I have to stay up top. Dude, I'm trying so hard to hit his mouth, but it's actually not fucking easy. No? Yes, you hit them. Yes, not me! God, fuck you, Helga, fuck your compadre, fuck you, Hitler, fuck you all. BJ for the win, Helga, zero. Fuck you, and scary monster that I couldn't beat for the 18th fucking try. Fuck you. Oh my god, I just had to let that out. Please, give me a second, I have to scroll down now. Oh my god. Oh. 75 health, no shield, baby. Let's go. Where are you moaning? Oh.
You don't understand.
I just shot her
door. You never were in control.
Didn't even try talking to it. Oh. I'm out.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere.
Oh my god.
Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard.
First try on stream.
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell. Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
She found her friend.
Yeah, Wesley Blasco. We can't BJ's change what name. Happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's House compound. Eh?
We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
Why does he look like an old version of my older brother?
It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blasco?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it.
Piss your pants. It's okay. No one will know.
Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I'd feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Yeah. I love that I gave up literally on the boss fight the last time. I would have finished this game. And I rage quit. I was so fucking angry with that stupid fight and I did it. Horribly too. Like the internet told me. Yeah, I tend to quit on the final bosses. Yeah, actually insane. The internet told me how to deal with that boss fight and I still fucked it up, but thankfully we got through it. Yeah, the game is over. That was the last bit I had to get done. I just rage quit. I also needed to go